to sing next?
Let me think. I don't believe it. How can they sing when they are the present? Don't they realize they good tide tomorrow?
Yes, we do know that. But God will look after us no matter what happens.
It doesn't look like your God is looking after you now.
You just see. Just then, there was a major earthquake. They changed the tide, Paul and Silas, to the wall fell off. And all the doors in the prison all opened.
Hurrah, let's go.
No, don't. God wants us to stay here. Just then, the guard arrived. Oh, no. All the prisoners will have escaped. I'll be killed. It would be better if I die now. Don't harm yourself. We are all here. The guard called for some lights and came and checked, and the prisoners were all there. The guard knelt down at Paul's feet. Please tell me about your God and what I must do to be a Christian. You must believe in Jesus, who died and rose again.
So Paul told the guard all about Jesus, and the guard believed him. He took Paul and Silas to his house, and everyone in house became Christians and were baptized. The next morning, the city officials who had put Paul and Silas in jail sent a messenger to the guard.
Paul and Silas are to be go.
No, we won't go. Both of us are Roman citizens, and you are not allowed to whip Roman citizens or put them in prison without a trial. We want an apology.
So the messenger went back and told the officials this. They were worried because they had broken the law. So they hurried to say sorry to Paul and Silas. We are sorry we whipped you and put you in prison. Please now leave the prison and go away from our town. We do not want more trouble.
So Paul and Silas left Philippi, but they first went to Lydia's house and spoke with all the Christians and told them all that had happened. Thank you.
Jesus.